In a wreck? Hurt your neck? Call Advanced Spine and Posture today at 775-727-7959.
Police and medics were dispatched to a two-vehicle accident this afternoon on Homestead Road and Manse. There were five people who claimed injury at the time of the crash. Several were transported to Desert View Hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. There was one child that was also involved in the accident who was checked out by medics and released on scene. How the accident occurred is under the direction of the Nye County Sheriff's Office, who also diverted traffic around the accident scene while the investigation was being conducted.